Hello everyone, I've got an announcement for you today. That's two in as many weeks. I know that's going to annoy some people, but please don't hate me. Proper videos are coming back, I promise. But you may remember, a while ago I made a video about something called non-transitive dice. It's a game you can play with a friend, and you each pick a die, but you'll always be able to pick a die with a better chance of winning. And I even invented my own set of five non-transitive dice. And look, here they are. Look, they're real. They're really real. They've come from out of my head and into my hands. From out of my dreams and into my car. Beep beep, yeah. And you can now get them from mathsgear.com. I recommend buying the two sets of five non-transitive dice. That's when you get the full effect of everything that they do. Or even better, buy five sets. Then you can steal a colour from each set, have a complete set of your own, and give the remaining sets away as gifts. Now, I'm not really trying to sell you stuff. So the original video is still there. My original article, which describes how to make these dice for yourself, what they do, the maths behind them, that's still there. I'll put that in the description. But if you want the professional set, look, I've made a thing. How exciting is that? All right, thanks.